Lee, there's quite a burning question I need to ask you.
I need a doctor about that. I know, honestly,
I've tried everything. Even that cream H gave me, it's still... Still not sorted out.
It's not lowering anymore.
Do you know what I mean? It goes somewhere and it goes further. How does it feel as a married man being touched up by H every single night on stage,
on tour,
because he literally doesn't let go of you all night.
He doesn't
night.
Let me go, does he?
He doesn't.
We actually just did a gig, didn't we, last night, and for the first time, I think I got him back a little bit, because he held my hand live on stage in front of the crowd. He's not letting go, and he's looking me in the eye, and I thought, right, I'm going to do it back now. So I just literally held his hand like that and went... and he's looking at me going...
It gives you all the Barry McGuigan and the look.
But I thought he was going to snog me. That's what I thought. You wish.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I mean, if we get enough cheers, maybe we might get one. Oh, I've just been told Yorkshire are cheering.
Apparently we couldn't hear them.
No. Even for that, I'm not wearing an earpiece. I don't know why I did that. Awesome habit.